A man has died tonight after crashing a dirt bike into an unoccupied, legally parked car in Fort Collins. Police say it happened near City Park Avenue. A Poudre Valley ambulance was driving in the area and found the man lying in the northbound lane with critical injuries. The victim was taken to the hospital and later pronounced dead. Fort Collins police encourage motorcycle riders to properly wear safety equipment when riding.